Windsor, Ontario is a shambles in the wake of a tornado 10 miles long on the U.S.-Canadian border, taking a toll of 25 lives and injuring hundreds. Property damage runs into the millions as the twister ripped its way through thickly populated centers. Communications over a wide area were completely paralyzed. Roaring across the Detroit River, the tornado rolled up a wave of destruction in the River Rouge area of Detroit. Here again, the storm takes a toll in the suburbs of the motor capital, particularly among those precious, hard-to-get autos. The Midwest is hit again as a violent thunder and rainstorm strikes the Cleveland area. This $20,000 yacht is a victim. Falling trees cost the lives of two persons. Force were accompanied by a 3-inch downpour that virtually isolated the suburb of Rocky River. Damage total millions. Nature, as usual, has the last word.